as you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. Here we are now, taking us on a tour of their favourites for today's MotoGP race. We can't make any predictions, but judging from that extremely competitive qualifying, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. enough, the cameras are going to take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final results in the MotoGP class. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Here we are then for the podium ceremony, and it's been a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown they had that little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.